Hey everyone, welcome back to Nova Scotia. Well, one of the best things about spring here is the seaweed that comes in on our beach, and we use it for many things on our farm. So this day I was looking for seaweed, and I found this amazing piece of driftwood, and I knew right then I had to do the Tanoki Challenge from Bonsai Crazy. And Andy could use our help, you know. He's sitting at 967 subscribers, and I hope this video helps him go over the 1,000 mark, every YouTuber's dream. So I took this piece of driftwood and flattened out the bottom of it, and it's sitting up on a couple of 2x4 blocks. I made a box from the teak wood, and I picked out a 2-year-old thuja cutting and started planning out how I was going to make this. So I hope you enjoy. All right, so I've kind of got it down here where I want it. This one branch here is keeping it from going in there where I want it to, so I'll take that off. See if we can put it in there. It's not bad. I'm planning on using this jute to tie it there. Sometimes you got to use the teeth. Okay, getting pretty happy with it. I think I can get this one to come around and go up through here. Maybe. Whole thing. Let's see, the other option is to cut this one off, and then I can get it to go under there. I think that's the way to go. And now maybe another piece of string. I get the camera person to help. Can you push on that one right there? Yeah. Okay. Well, it's a start on it. get it planted good. Oop. As usual, I have moss. Moss continues to be beautiful around here this year. Maybe one more piece of string up there to encourage that to head towards the dead wood. Okay, I think I'm pretty happy with it. Let's give it a drink. So, the Tanoki Challenge. I hope everyone will consider subscribing to Andy's channel. I know when I was trying to get to 1,000, the number set at 999 for a whole day, and it almost drove me crazy. But it is the driving force behind us wanting to make these videos. Give you a look here all the way around. Quite a piece of driftwood. We never know what's going to wash up on the beach. So there you go. I hope everyone's having a great bonsai day, and I'll see you next time on Bonsai by the Sea.